I'm horrified by the web.
Why?
Because I'm a real Luddite. I'm just lately to email. Mm-hmm. And I like email. Email's fun. But surfing the web's scary because it's this extraordinary, powerful source of misinformation. Mm-hmm. And that's kind of scary. I mean, the print media is bad enough, but when you see it on the web and you read it, it's like, you read it or see it, it's like, this is true. And every lunatic in the world can have their own website and say anything they fucking want, you know. So it's kind of scary.
My sweetheart is gone and I'm so lonely. She said that she and I were through. So I started drinking booze for pastime, driving nails in my coffin over you. I'm just driving those nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving those nails in my coffin, just driving those nails over you. We parted, I've been so sad and so blue. I'm always thinking of you, love, and I can't quit drinking that old booze. I'm just driving those nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving those nails in my coffin, just driving those nails over you. Now you turn me down, you don't want me. There's nothing now I can lose. I'm driving those nails in my coffin, worrying, sweetheart, over you. I'm just driving those nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving those nails in my coffin, just driving those nails over you.
Nails in My Coffin by Jerry Irby and his Texan Ranchers, opening up this week's edition of Down Home with me, Howlin' Dick. Now, when I went on the internet to research Jerry for you, I came across some very interesting stuff on how the live and recorded music scene was a huge casualty of the World War II, with only V records for servicemen being made. After the war, one of the first labels was Gulf, who released that song by Jerry, which became a huge hit for him. The link on my site will take you to some interesting articles on that period, and trust me, they're well worth reading. Now, unfortunately, up to the present day, and things are looking bleak for legendary blues guitarist Walter Trout, who unfortunately is desperately ill, needing a liver transplant. Well, we'd all like to think that by the time this show goes out, he'll have got one, and our hearts go out to him and his family at this moment in time. This is from a great new album by him called The Blues Come A-Calling, and this is Bottom of the River.
Hear a sound. I was lost in muddy water, and
and I thought that I would drown. I knew I had to reach it, but it was just too hard to fight. The current flowed around me, and I felt the end was near. And my mind filled up with memories, my heart filled up with fear. I couldn't see before me, it was cloudy, it was cold. And at the bottom of the river is where I met my soul. Understand before I saw all the people I had loved and all I had done wrong, the places I had left behind and the places I belong. Then I heard a voice inside me and it sounded like a cry, and I heard it scream so loudly, this ain't your time to die. Decided to make it to the light, and I found the strength inside me, and I fought with all my might. I made it to the surface, and I was gasping for my breath, and I cried in realization that I had cheated death. I noticed so much beauty as I crawled up on the shore, and that day I changed forever from who I was before.
Got a ball in my face. said you're packing up your bag, moving back to mama's place. Tell me why. Why don't you put down a CD and just chill for a minute? Wipe that smile off your face, baby. Just tell me what's up with it. Was it something I might have said or something I didn't do? Yeah, I can take it, baby. Just tell me what's wrong with you. Tell me why.
Tell Me Why, from Buck 69 out of Toledo. That's a father and son, Tom and Alex Clawson, and their new album, No Medicine Like the Blues. And I'd love to see on their website described as it's like Kenny Wayne Shepherd meeting Johnny Lang in a juke joint to talk about Eric Clapton. I mean, who writes these things? Anyway, great CD landed on the porch from Hap Fitz and Cara Robinson. Great raw roots duo straight out of Australia. Her a singing drummer, him a big bloke with a bigger beard on guitar. The albums do tell, and this is 99.9.
Good times they come, good times they go. What's in between them, that's where it shows. Good times they come, good times they go. Get that call, wonder where you went wrong.
When you're getting good news, hoping it will last. When you're feeling lucky, boy, call and say they'll pass.
Oh, here we go again. Oh, in the lion's den. Forgive me for thinking now, but
would have thought the job was mine.
Back home in your sanctuary, long into the night. Been thinking how it all went wrong, just give up on that fight.
Oh, here we go again. Oh, in the lion's den. Back to winter, then they do the boat. Long as you're beside me, girl, the Lord will turn to gold.
Must be flat down on your love, working on your knees, trying to keep this boat afloat. Something help me, please.
Oh, here we go again.
You can have all the money, you can conquer the world, take asses, milk baths, have all the diamonds and pearls, spoons made of silver, your teeth made of gold. All your possessions now can't buy your soul. When the darkness falls, they lay it in the soil. Well, when you shuffle off this mortal coil, when the last train is leaving, when that whistle has blown, your cords are all dead. And y'all's seeds are all sown. Straight don't take gamblers, cigar smokers or fools. Don't take no chances now, don't break no rules. May your aces be high and all your flushes royal. Well, when you shuffle off this mortal coil. Will your conscience be clear?
Your mind be untroubled and your heart know no fear. Yeah, what will be your answer
when that big question comes?
The children are tired.
verdict is done. Now let's start shaking. Oh yeah, no yeah. The sea start to boil. Sea start to boil. Well, when you shuffle off, shuffle off, shuffle off, shuffle off, shuffle off. I don't know how I do that either. Yeah. This small chord.
Another track from Ian Segal's fabulous new album, live album from the Albert Hall, Man and Guitar. And that was one of his own compositions, Mortal Coil Shuffle. And one thing about the album, it's not just the music, but there's some great anecdotes that he relates during the performance. That's the wonderful thing about him. He is an entertainer. And you've got to remember, the great blues artists have always been great performers. And he follows in the tradition. And he's just as happy with a time-old favourite as one of his own. And I wish a lot of those introspective singer-songwriters would follow his cue. Anyway, now, ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, this is the legendary Otis Spann, Sometimes I Wonder.
Sometimes I wonder, but I ain't got the one no more. Sometime I wonder, but I ain't got the one no more. You know, I found me a woman. And a little girl, she lived next door. My baby come home this morning, said she had a nice, nice time. My baby come home this morning, told me she had a nice, nice time. And I asked my baby, what was on her worried mind? Well, all right, baby. Don't go crazy, baby. Baby, I'm gonna lose my mind. If I don't go crazy, baby, little girl, I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm in love with you, woman. Keep me bothered all the time.
Now, my
baby is gone and left me. Yes, left me alone and blue. Well, she left me full of misery. That's why I'm blue. I know I really loved her. Loved her with all my heart and soul. But she left me for another and put me out in the cold. I went home to my mother. Oh, mother, please help your child. Oh, pray for me and tell God, send my baby home to me. My baby home with me. To me, oh mother, my heart's in misery. Well, she left me alone, long, that's why I'm blue.
Yeah, I'm reading a book at the moment on the history of philosophy. I don't know, that sounds pretty pretentious, and maybe it is, but this book is set out for simpletons. Anyway, the philosopher Jeremy Bentham, back in the 18th century, invented this system called the Felicific Calculus, which was a way to measure happiness at certain events. Well, my Felicific Calculus scores a perfect 10 every time I listen to Little Milton. That was Alone and Blue, and comes off the great Ike Turner compilation, That Cat Sure Could Play, which I've spun on this show many times before, and will in the future. And there is a link to a tremendous video of Little Milton on the website at howlingdick.com, where, as usual, there are links and information for all the artists on the show today. No live footage of the next guy up there, but of some wonderful vintage black and white cartoon from the 30s. Very trippy. This is Henry Thomas with Cottonfield Blues.
And Yes, she headed to the south. She's Alabama bound. Oh, you know you're gonna leave on the way. They know you. I'm not one fool. I'm down. Lord, 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 I've got the confusion. The confusion. Says, come on, boys, come on, girls, get the club home. I'm on bell, the press is going, the wheel is gone. Well, it's about to run now, like the dig is on. I got the confusion. There won't be morning, it won't be long. You're gonna call me, and I'll be gone. I got the confusion. Now, 7 and G, with my eyes all full of tears. You know I'm glad I didn't get lifetime. Boys, and I escaped the electric chair. Solid lawyer, and I know darn well I was wrong. Not consulted lawyer, and I know darn well I was wrong. You know I couldn't get a white man in brown. Even said it would go my bond. Now the sheriff, he arrested me, and he marched me round from the circle court. Now the sheriff, he arrested me, you know he marched me round from the circle court. You know I know this thing was getting kind of squalid. I heard the city judge when he cleared up his soul. Now I know most you ball. Yes, and either no more white right. Now I know most you ball. Yes, and neither no more I ride. Now y'all need not be on ease. You won't have to take this workout's advice.
Last week I talked about Johnny Young being one of the few bluesmen prolific on mandolin. Well, the video of Sleepy John Esters that I put up on the site is a duet with Yank Rochelle, an absolute master, and I've got to get some of his stuff on the show. And the track I played there from John Esters was Jailhouse Blues. And I heard a great story about him, which says a lot about what I said about Ian Seagal and the tradition of bluesmen being entertainers. When he was much older, Sleepy lived alone above a record shop in Chicago, and every week he'd go downstairs and borrow a few of the latest hits of the day. And the owner said, "Hey John, why do you need those?" And he said, "Well, I'm learning them in case I get asked to do a house party." And the record guy looks at him and says, "When was the last time you did a house party?" He says, 20 years ago, but you never know. Now, Three in a row, new stuff on the porch. Last year I played a lot of Katie Bradley's album, I'm Ready. I played it to death at home, in the car and in the show. And she just sent me a new EP that she's done with Dave Farrar. Wonderful session of blues made in an old shack called the Stone Street Sessions. This is from it, it's lovely. It's called Baby, What You Want Me To Do.
You got me running, you got me hiding. You got me hiding, you got me peep, hide, hide, peep, any way you want, let it roll, oh baby, yeah, 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 oh yeah, you got me doing what you want me now, baby, what you want me to do, I'm going up, I'm going down, what you want me, baby, what you want me to do, all right, to go. I feel my baby, baby, honey, you don't have to go. I'm gonna pay my bets and down the road I go. You got me running, you got me hiding. You got me hiding. You got me run, hide, hide, run. Any way you want, let it roll. Oh, baby, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do. All right. You got me any way you want me, baby, what you want. What you want me to do?
Smile, you're gonna be my baby. hearted woman, do anything in the world for me. But these evil hearted women just won't let me be.
My friend Sweet Sugar, her of the Rubber Ducky fame, loved the last Ramon Goose track. Is it Ramon Goose or Ramon Goose? Anyway, I played him a track a couple of weeks ago from his new acoustic album. So there's another one for you, girl. It was called Kind Hearted Woman, but, well, you knew that, didn't you? Anyway, sandwiched between Katie and Ramon was Eli Cook with Won't Be Long from his new album, Primitive Son. On first listening, the album's a bit heavy for my personal taste, but I did like that track. And yet more new sounds arrive on the porch all the time. And this is a guy called Big Joe Shelton and the photo on the front of his CD. And look, I'm really grateful for all the artists that send me tracks, lots of digital tracks and CDs. But if I've got them on CD, I can listen to them in the car. I get to know them. I love them. And the chances are I'll play it. With the digital stuff, well, I'm a bit of a Luddite and some of them just disappear. Anyway, back to Big Joe Shelton. This picture makes him look a bit jokey, but the album is certainly not. This is from it. This is How Good Love Could Be.
Singing a song, something that's been on my mind so long. So here I go, darling, I give it a try. If I ever lost you, I know I would die. You say hello, sweetheart, is like music to me. And I never knew how good love could be. Like you, the love you give me is pure and true. You brought so much joy into my world. I don't think I could make it without you, little girl. You say hello, sweetheart, it's like music to me. And I never knew how good love could be. Sweet darling, when you hear me say, my love grows stronger with each passing day. You say hello, sweetheart, it's like music to me. And I never knew how good love could be.
Thank you. day. Every day I have the blues. Every day. Every day I have the blues. And when you see me worried, baby, oh, it's you I hate to lose. Yes, nobody's worried. Honey, nobody seemed to care. Yes, nobody's worried. Honey, nobody seemed to care. Well, speaking of bad luck and trouble, baby, well, you know I've had my share. Seems to me that every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day I have the blues. And when you see me worried, baby, oh, it's you I hate to lose. In trouble, darling, don't you know I've had my share? Seems to me that every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, yeah, 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 every day I have the blues. And when you see me worried, baby, Lord, it's you I hate to lose. I'm gonna pack my suitcase, I'm gonna move on down the line. Yes, pack my suitcase, I'm gonna move on down the line. Well, ain't nobody worried, and there ain't nobody crying. Seems to me that every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day I have the blues. And when you see me worried, baby, it's you I hate to lose.
Well, I thought I'd finish, or nearly finish.
Show's over when we say it's over.
Oh, thank you. With something not so new, that was Bobby King with B.B. King's Every Day I Have the Blues from the sensational Chicago Blues Box. 8 CDs I've got there of lovely, lovely stuff that I'm going to be playing you practically every week. And that's nearly it for this week, and thanks for listening, whether it was downloading from howlingdick.com, or if you caught us on Taint Radio or Seclo Sounds, or now WFBN1025.com, where on Saturday nights I follow no less than the legendary Emperor Roscoe. I am not worthy. However you listened, thank you. Going to play out now with Joe Louis Walker from his new album Hornet's Nest, and track's called I'm Going to Walk Outside, which I'm probably going to do myself. And in case you haven't known, you've been listening to Howlin' Dick. I've been him, you've been you. Till the next time. Baby, I'm gonna be 6 feet.
got to see. Days are